again, friends. I am so pleased to announce that the boilers here at the Giant Teapot are full again. That means my special blend will be bubbling up shortly. So, if you fancy a nice cuppa, the more the merrier. Boilers are heating up. I'm afraid the local creatures don't like this next part. Shame, really. You'd best keep an eye out for trouble. Would be accustomed to this by now. Boilers report the water -17.53 degrees. The way to go for proper tea. One can't rush such things. Gracious. shame such violence is required to get a proper cup of tea.
Water temperature in the boilers is now 178.63214 degrees. Just a little bit longer.
Thank you.
Sanders. Mr. Fanhands are out of control. Evacuate and take down the supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server.
Scanning.
Again.
Acceptable levels of compostable material.
This is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm up to and including death if you remain in the area.
Hunter!
Hostile target detected.
Automated message. The Forest Watch detects all supervisors down. Good job. Responder team, proceed to the Ag Center and get to the mainframe. You need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters. That should keep our people safe in the area. Be careful.
Thank you.
Trust your friend, Bob. A healthy water supply is vital to your survival.